Of recent, the country has continued to register rising cases of domestic violence, which has torn apart so many families. Life Ministries Uganda, which brings together born-again religious leaders, urges that with the presence of Jesus Christ, broken families can easily be restored. Speaking to journalists today in Kampala, David Wataba, the head of Life Ministries Uganda, emphasized the need for prayers to inspire forgiveness among families.
Every home, a godly home. Our desire is to put us in smaller groups. We learn better when we are in smaller groups. So we want to have what we call home builders, a place where we build one another, a place where we encourage one another, a place where we assure one another that two imperfect people were brought together by God for them to live together and build a godly generation.
For this to be achieved, they have organized a leadership forum, which will take place on 5th of November. The First Lady Janet Kataha Museveni is expected to be the guest of honor among other leaders.
Honorable Janet Kataha Museveni and the Minister of Education and Sports to be the guest of honor at this event. We will have several speakers on this day talking about issues of family, issues of leadership. And we'll have a panel discussion, and we want to encourage the people that we've invited, 600 leaders in this country, men and women who are influencing us on a daily basis. We want to touch them at family level, because the private life of a leader affects the public life as well.
During this forum, a special session will also be held for the children, where they will be encouraged to live their lives in a godly manner, respect their parents, and also love one another.
Some people have had great wealth, but because the family is in disorder, their wealth has amounted to nothing. And so we want to go on this journey, call on the men and women that are in leadership positions, call on men and women that are in relationships, call on the boys and girls that have dreams and aspirations to have family as their biggest aspiration in life, so that they are in line with God.
This forum that will be live on the 5th of November will be broadcasted live on all Vision Group platforms.